Hey, hi, hello, how's it going? Hi. Hello.
Hi.
I actually have it working this time, so yay, let's go. Let's just get in there, start. Character creation doesn't really matter, I'm just gonna do whatever, honestly. And the eye color definitely doesn't matter, because no matter what color you pick, it's just rainbow. I mean, it is the rainbow expansion mod. So eye color is always rainbow. Yay. Just whatever. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, run through the tutorial real quick. Rainbow expansion 3. Yay. Yay, you know, I definitely have to adjust the sensitivity. That's definitely, the music is definitely custom, so yeah. I don't remember, let's see, I can just jump here, right? This is a shortcut? Yeah! Yay, shortcut! Yeah, the shortcut! The skip tutorial shortcut. I mean, it's so dark. It's so dark. First time I tested it out, when mod is working, I kept forgetting that oh yeah, squid surge is not a thing. Neither is squid roll. Squid surge and squid roll. Also, look, pride. Also, we have pride squid. Perfect. Perfection. Yay. Ooh, pretty. It's pretty, man. It's pretty. Everything is dark. Oh my god! Okay. Yay! No skip news, man. I already missed the skip news option. I think you shouldn't be getting in any map updates because it's not, the Switch is not connected to Nintendo servers. All right. Yeah. Yeah, tutorial stuff. Yay. Okay, I need to adjust that sensitivity because it is horrible. This default sensitivity is horrible. I'm so not used to it. I don't remember what my sensitivity is. Hi Ryan. I don't remember what sensitivity I should do. I mean, no, I'm on my modded Switch. I'm on my old Switch. So yeah. This is my old Switch. What I should do is I'm gonna readjust. Hold on, I'm gonna reset the color. Okay. just readjusted some of my capture settings. Anyways, let's just jump into the expansion. Yeah, this is my old Switch, but I think I already messed up, so this Switch may already be banned. So, oh well. This Switch may already be banned, but oh well. It's fine, I guess. I was just gonna be using this for modded stuff anyways, so it's fine. I mean, I already transferred my Splatoon 2 data to my new Switch, so it's fine. Anyways, hi Sky. Hi. Let's go inside. Would you like to start your Rainbow expansion experience? Yes. Mod version 3.0. Steam Deck. Oh man, Steam Deck. Your Rainbow expansion adventure is about to start. Get ready for a wild new experience. Yeah, I've seen some of it. It's pretty wild. I downloaded the Rainbow Expansion 3. I'm not sure if I actually have to download 1 and 2. IDK my name either. Hi. Welcome to Rainbow Expansion 3. Lots of rainbows. There's already rainbows in my eyes and in my squid form. You don't like this mod? I don't like it either. But now you have to play it and rage. Thanks. What the fuck is that face? It's scaring my uncle. Great. Oh, the ceiling falls on my head. Same. You're battling Agent 3 in Rainbow Canyon and both of you are suddenly attacked by someone. Got marooned in this shitty place. I want to get out of here and eat someone. Okay. I'm your mom. Oh, hey. Old Senpai Cuddly. Yo. I'm your mom. And you are gay. I know. This is the part where you tell you I'm right. I already said that. You lost your memory when you hit the ground. You can't remember anything about yourself. Okay. Here is. Sure. This is actually pretty nice. It's a combination of the two hairstyles, and this is just the curly hairstyle. And this is just the curly hairstyle from Splatoon 3. Yeah, it's pretty. The combination of the two regular hairstyles and this is, I guess they tried to recreate the curly hairstyle from Splatoon 3, at least. They tried. You know what? Sure. Colors. Oh look, and eye color didn't even really matter because now we have rainbow eyes. We're so ugly, bro. Just look at you. I know. I know. Yes, you're right. I heard about your mom yesterday and I was so excited to meet her. Now, I now want you and me to battle together forever. Rainbow expansion, epic mod. Sure. Any fan of moms is a friend of mine. Yay. Okay. Let's get out of this shithole. Yeah. Look, rainbow. Look, we're rainbow. It looks like they just dumped a bunch of colors on us, but yeah. Look at how rainbow we are. Yay. This way. Fun. Spoopy. We're yellow now. Proceed with caution. Your key to open it. Thanks, old senpai cuddly. Okay, looks like the tutorial area is pretty much the same. It seems like the tutorial area is pretty much the same. We're just gonna speed through the tutorial area since it's not really that different. The contraption stole your mom back. How dare it steal my mom? I found a way out. Actually, now that I take a closer look, they tried their best. They definitely tried their best to make the curly style from. The curly style from Splatoon 3, it looks alright. Searching for who asked. Ah, thanks, Samsung Note 7. Thanks. Yeah. Thanks, Samsung. Yeah. Thanks, Samsung Note 7. Too bad you're not a Note 8 so you can explode. So. Searching for who asked, not found. Sup, Epic Gamer? We both know that you're bad, so don't think about the promised land. I hate it here. Hey, what's up, guys? Quandale Dingle here. Some interesting facts about Mother, not found. Anyway. Just play this mod because you probably love pain. Yeah. Let's talk about grass. Something you probably you don't touch or know. It's located outside, not that you fit through your door and see it. If you want to remain sane, delete this mod now. Lamau. Will you complete all levels? I don't know. I don't think so. If you do, I don't really care. Tweet about it, I guess. Congratulations on winning a free iPhone 69 Pro Max. Apple.com/redeem to get it. Yo! I got an iPhone 69. It's free! Excuse me. There's something underground too. There's something underground I don't know too. You should really get going. Okay. Here's a drifting Joy-Con and your mom's OnlyFans credentials. I know, right? Oh, thank. Oh, it's actually an iPhone. It's actually an iPhone. Thanks. Just gave me a straight up gave me an iPhone. Insert dirty joke. Oh, and it's just it's invisible. Okay. the train is here. Okay. Choo choo. Gonna die here for a bit. Okay. That's a mood. Oh, lordy coming. Annoying sea cucumber. Thank you for playing Rainbow Expansion today. I for a gore. It's your first time raging with us. Sure. Here's the deal. We're in a vast underground facility. Yeah, yep. Series of test chambers connected by the Rainbow Expansion's subway system. I see you're in possession of an iPhone 69 Pro Max. Yes. That's unfortunate. I already ate her. Your mom is a paradise which reads denizens in the depths of forbidden entry. You must pass a test at each metro station. You'll collect the things. Yep. Press X to activate your iPhone 69 Pro Max. Yo, look at my iPhone. Technology. Ah. Foggy. Okay. Sure. Glugas and chickens. Let's do it. Oh, there's a time limit. Oh. Oh! And immediately... Oh, immediately we're fighting... We immediately see fight Agent 3. Okay. Well. Okay. immediately, straight right off the bat, we fight Agent 3. Duck! Help. 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 The abyss is eternal. Yes. Help. I can't even get out. Help. Oh, hi. Oh, hi, Agent. I don't think this is supposed to be happening. This is fine. Also, I don't know if the music is copyright, but hey. I don't know if the music is copyright, but sure. All right. Well, immediately, great start. All right, how are we supposed to get up there? Excuse me. There we go. I guess, yeah. Oh god, look out. Oh god, look. Oh god! Alright, take cover. Cover. I do have a time limit though, so I need to go. Where do I go? Where am I supposed to be going? Oh god! Oh god, oh god. Where am I supposed to be going? I don't know where I'm supposed to be good. Oh, it's right there. I need... Oh, great. Oh, God. Heal. I'm stupid. Uh-oh. And we're falling infinitely again. I can't even restart. Because I think because this is the first level, you're not supposed to fail the first level. Maybe. Anyways. I can't even, like, force restart the level. This is the first... Okay. Ah, shit. Damn it. Ah, these guys. Oh, wait. You know what I should do? I should use my chickens. That'd be a good idea. Chickens. I need to use my chickens. I need to kill... Oh, jeez. I should use my chickens to kill the snipers. Oh. Healing. The cuckoo's attack. Chickens. Okay. Ouch! Shit! Oh! Really? 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 Alright, that's... Ow! Go! Cover. Damn it! I don't think I can get through this way, right? It's way too high. It's definitely too high. Ain't no way. No. Man. Maybe I should. Maybe change weapons. Squelcher would definitely help with killing them. Let's try Splattershot though, because I feel like we're definitely gonna need those credits. Nope, that's too far. Oh, come on! Why can't I... Why? Why can't I restart? This is good. This is just the first level, but... This is gonna be great. You know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna restart. How about that? I'm just gonna restart the game. That probably it might be quicker. At least I don't, I mean, at least I don't have to watch news because it's not connected. Ah, we have to, we gotta watch this again. I can't skip it. Help, I can't skip it. I can't skip this, so I don't think it's faster. So I don't think it's faster. Hey, how's it going? Welcome. Hi. How's it going? That's annoying that you can't and skip the that you can't just restart the you can't do it you have like you can't restart the or quit the first level. I think that's actually I'm doing okay. I'm suffering with this, so yeah. Yeah, welcome. I need to heal, so I need ink, I mean. Maybe I should go on the right side. Well, I mean, emulating is always an option. You can always just run it on an emulator. Ah, damn it. Oh, jeez. This. What? Huh. I press jump! Game, I press jump! Oh, jeez. That's really not a lot. You really don't get a lot of time. How do we get up there? Nope. Nope, I tried. Oh yeah, I'm not sure how I was supposed to do this. Do we have to kill? I just thought maybe we have to try killing in Agent 3. Maybe we have to do that first. On the upside, it seems like because many of the levels just throw you, some levels just throw you straight in, so you don't have to pay the fare, at least, so you don't have to pay the fee, which is nice, I guess. Also, the thing is because I think. Actually, there is a way that way. Why did I not notice this before? If I could aim, that'd be nice. It'd be nice if I could aim. I wish I could aim. That would be nice. Really? 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 Did they just fall off? Did Agent 3 just fall off? I think they did. Alright, that's fine with me, I guess. I tried to do a squid surge. I tried to do a squid surge. Really? 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 Why is there a hole there? Are you serious? Bruh, it's just the tiniest hole there. I know there is this mod requires another mod that disables that requires another mod that disables death zones. Basically like disables insta death zones. For a few levels. But I think as a side effect of that, you can't fall off and die. And then we just ascend, or I guess descend, into hell. And then we just descend into hell. I think this is what hell looks like. Okay, bye. I'm not sure if that's intentional or if it's just a side effect. Ah, goddammit. Alright, mind the gap. Remember to mind the gap, as a British train station would say. Remember to mind the gap. Oh, there's lasers here. Oh, there, yeah, there it is. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god, they have armor! Armor! No! Armor! What? Oh god. Okay, there's no... Okay. Okay, yes, that's definitely the way you're supposed to go. But this is definitely the way you're supposed to go, but... Oh god. Oh god, why'd you have to give them armor? God damn it, ink armor. God damn ink armor meta. Goddamn ink armor meta. Okay, no. Yeah, okay, definitely no. Refill our ink before we go. We definitely want to refill our ink before we head in there. Okay, do ink refill before going in. Oh, god damn it! Really? How many of you are there? Maybe I should try glucose again. Maybe I should try glucose again. That might actually work better. Come to me, you know, let them come to me. Oh god damn it! Why can't I aim? I got time. Time? No! No! Time is the enemy. We got it! Yeah, we did it! Yay, finally we did it! How long did that take? We got a Coke bot. We got a can of Coke. And for that, we got a can of Coke. Yay! We completed the first level! Yay! We got a can of Coke. About half an hour. Yay! It took me like halfway until I realized, wait, I should just go the other way. Maybe I should just go the other way. I don't know why it took me so long to realize to decide to do that. Something working? I hear something. They're just Pearl and Marina. Everyone, like, you have old Senpai Cuddly, we have annoying sea cucumber, and then it's just Pearl and Marina. And it seems like this is just regular dialogue from the base game. Yay! What is that on top of the radio? What is that? What is that? I don't know if that's in the base game, but also, oh hey, rainbow. Yo, it's still Pride Month. Look at, also I just noticed the rainbow roof. It's still Pride Month. Yo, it's still Pride Month here. Get to the goal, eliminating, oh no. I think that was the base game? Okay. Limited ink, oh no. Immediately I'm getting shot at. And I'm immediately getting shot at. Alright. Squelchers. Since this is limited ink, maybe I should... Actually, squelchers might actually work if we have... Might actually work pretty well if we have limited ink. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No. No. Yeah, maybe squelch. Ah, damn it! Ah. You definitely cannot get hit by these guys. Ow! I just said you can't get hit by these guys. I press jump. God damn it. On the upside, I don't have to pay the fee again. I still feel like the squelchers is gonna be the best bet for taking these guys out though. God damn it! Why? At least I can restart. Yeah, at least I can restart right now. Ah, damn it! Why would you shoot me while I'm jumping? That font. That's interesting. Yeah, it's a pretty interesting font. Really? 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 I can't move! Dude, why do you- I can't move. Also, my gun is rainbow. My gun... Okay, maybe I should try... we don't have a time limit here. Maybe I should try taking my time, but it's a little hard when everyone is when they're all shooting at me. Really? Damn it! Unfortunately, I can't dodge forever because, you know, ink. Because limited ink. Ah, damn it! Why? Why would you shoot me while I'm jumping? Can you not shoot me while I'm jumping? That'd be nice. Can you not? I press jump. Can refresh your ink at the weapon selection to... Okay. You know what? That's a good idea. That's actually a good point. Oh. Yeah, I think that's at least... Why would you shoot me while I'm jumping? How? Can you, like, wait until I finish my jump before you shoot me? That'll be nice. Gonna get more ink. Yeah, it definitely seems like something that they want you to realize. Ow. Ah, fuck. It definitely seems like something they want you to realize. Okay, I'm just gonna refill it. Ow! That also heal? No, that does not heal you. Well, let's wait. Look at my rainbow guns. Look at my rainbow guns. Ah, why would you paint my feet? Why would you paint my feet when I'm coming towards you? Who does that? Why would you paint my feet? Not what you're supposed to do. Really? 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 I could also basically just swap weapons and it's in the middle. Mid-level if I need to. Ow! Ah! Boo! Run, 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 run. Oh, jeez. Uh-oh, this ain't good. Uh-oh, this ain't good. I used up too much ink. Yeah, that was... there is no way you're doing this without refilling. There ain't no way you're doing this without... There is no way you're doing this without refilling. Why? Can we get some, like, ink resistance? That'll be nice. Can we, like, get some ink resistance, please? ink resistance would be nice. It'd also be nice if the jump button responded. That would also be nice, you know? If my jump button actually responded to when I press jump. I just swam right into that. I'm a genius. I'm so smart. I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna go refill. Ow! Really? Come on, heal! Damn it! Fuck! Come on! I wish my jump button... I press jump! Why is my jump button not respond? Oh, come on! I had full speed! I had full speed. Really? 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 Come on, heal! 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 Come on, heal! Why does it take so long to heal? Jeez. Oh, fuck! Run. Whew. Oh god, this is... Ow! No! What? I was there. You weren't even, dude. You immediately, he immediately fired twice. Come on. That's illegal, my guy. You can't do that. You can't immediately fire two shots in a row. I press jump. I press jump. I'm not mad. I'm not mad. I'm not mad. Can you let me jump? Let me jump, jeez. Why can't you just let me jump? It's common courtesy to let someone jump. No, I'm not. I'm not mad. I'm not mad. I said I'm not mad. Jeez. That was... Oh my god. Can you move fast? Can you move when I tell you to? Oh, how I wish. You know, I wish. Oh, how I wish we could squid roll in this. I could squid roll in this game. Ow! What? Okay, I'm gonna. You know, I'm just gonna go. Ow, what? A brilliant side order idea? Oh no. Come on, heal! That'd be interesting. I did not say to go off the edge. I did not tell you to go off the edge. Why did you go off the edge? I did not tell you to go off the edge. Yeah, that'll be interesting. Can you heal? Why does it take so long to heal? What? You cannot make that shot. That's not a physically possible shot to make. I say the same thing people who use charges, that's not a physically possible shot to make. You do not you cannot physically make that shot. I did not say to go off! Why did you go off? Why did you go off the edge? I did not say to go off the edge. Why would you decide to go off the edge on your own? Yeah, that'll be interesting. Rainbows, hello. Why? How did you miss that jump? How did you miss that jump? How is it even physically possible to miss that jump? Are you serious? Yeah, welcome to suffering. Well, it's a different kind of suffering to the suffering that I normally do. Jeez. Run. Run. No. No! No! Why would you paint my feet? Why would you paint my feet? Why would you ever do that? What kind of twisted maniac paints my feet? Mm. Really? Really? How did you make that? How? How did you even make that shot? Toe tickler. No toe tick. No tickling in toes. My toes. That's bad touch. I don't give consent to you touching my toes. Jeez. Ah. I'm just gonna hop around and try to heal. Okay. Alright. Okay. I'm out of range. I'm out of range now. Now I'm just gonna... Oop. Yay. I swear. I swear if you miss any jumps. What did I just say? What did I just say? I said, I swear if you miss any jumps. What did I just say? What did I just say, game? I pressed... Why does the game not respond when I pressed... Wow, I'm so smart. I'm the smartest person in the world, guys. I am so smart. Look at me just jump straight into their shots. I am so smart. I am so smart. Wow. I am so smart. Do you guys see how smart I am? It's a very calculated jump off the map to kill myself. It's completely calculated. A completely calculated move. Ow. It was 100% calculated. Why? Ow. Uh-oh. God damn it. Why did you have to? I should start. Maybe I shouldn't be so greedy here with that second round. Maybe I shouldn't be so greedy with that second tank. I should not be so greedy with that second tank. I should just kill one or two, refill, kill one or two, refill, repeat. Just take your time. Why? Ow! Oh, maybe I should just kill this one guy. With this tank. I think I definitely have to do that now. Ow! Come on, heal, please. All right, cool. All right, all right. Uh-oh. All right, we're good. We're fine, we're fine. Whew, whew. We're okay, we're okay, we're okay. I'm gonna stick with the squelchers, I think. Murder? Yes, murder. Okay. Oh, I see. Yes! Yay! It was just that first part I had to get through. After that, I was completely fine. I was perfectly fine after that first part. Whew! That was not like another half hour, wasn't it? That was another half hour for one level, wasn't it? Alright, charger station. Oh boy. It's just get to the goal. Maybe I should have gone to this. This is charger station. It just says get to the goal. But, and it never said anything about time. Oh, this is definitely one I have to pay for. Or though. Squiff Squaff. Let's see. All right. We got a bamboo. We got Slat Charger. And we got Squiff Squaff. Let's go with the Squiff Squaff. Why not? Okay. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. All right. Have fun there. All right. You guys have fun there. Yeah, it's fine. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Yeah, he's fine. Alright, I can take my time. Oh no, it's the grapple. Oh no, it's the grapples. This appears to be like, pick your poison. Which way do you want to go? You want to deal with the grapples or you want to deal with a path with no ink? Double kill. Got him. Not fall off here. Yeah, that was definitely which path would you prefer taking? The grapples, which seems to be a quicker path, or the longer tunnel. Or the tunnel. Oh god. Oh god. Alright, we're good. We're fine. We're okay. We're okay. Ooh. We're okay. We're fine. We're fine. It's okay. I at least somewhat know how to charge her. Oh, there's... I tried to go through the grate, but it's blocked. Why is it blocked? Where's the grate? Oh, hi. The grates are... Get out of here. Oh, God, it's a blaster. Get me, I'm a blaster. Oh, roller. Oh, jeez. Oof. Roller. I hear stuff going on up there. I appear to be being shot at. Okay, how do we get up there? There we go. At least it's a checkpoint. Oh my god, a checkpoint. I never thought I'd see the day. A checkpoint. Amazing. All right, which way, which pad do we want to go to? They all seem to go to a different path. That looks like parkour, and I don't want to deal with parkour after what I've just been through. Oh god. Oh god, they all have shields. Oh god. Oh jeez. They all have shields. Alright, these guys, I didn't kill these guys yet in the checkpoint. Really? Really? How did I miss? Are you serious? How did I miss? Come on, let me heal. Jeez. Can you at least let me heal? That'd be nice. Can I just ignore these guys? Can't ignore the octolings? Maybe I shouldn't go this way. Why did you turn away from my bomb? Why are you not looking at my bomb? You're supposed to look at my bomb. Why are they not looking at my bomb? They're just completely... Alright, oh jeez. They're just completely ignoring my bomb. Why are they doing that? This place is They're shooting in white. There were white ink everywhere. Alright, they're down. Why? Alright, you know what? Maybe I should try that. I should just jump back and forth. I should just jump back and forth, honestly. Just keep jumping back and forth or to heal. Like, do some damage. They don't like my bomb. They're rude. They're very rude. Just keep jumping back and forth. That's the smart thing to do. I don't care. Sure, it'll take longer. But if it means I won't die, it's fine. All right. Now, is there anything actually here? Or is there nothing? It was just these four guys. Do I just have to kill? No, I just have to get to the goal. I don't have to kill everyone. So, let's see. Let's try to find a path. A good path to actually go. You know what? I think I have to go that way. I don't think I have to kill these. I think I do have to go this way. Unfortunately. Oh god. Oh god, he's shaking. Oh god, look at him. He's shaking. All right, we're clear. I have to go through the parkour. I have to parkour. Oh no, I am bad at parkour. Yeah. Oh boy. Parkour. Parkour. Parkour is pain for me, at least. I know. Oh no, it's an 8-ball. Parkour! Oh god. Oh no, it's an 8-ball. Oh boy. Alright, let's actually grab the checkpoint. It's an 8-ball. No, no, no. Aw. 8 ball. Oh, no. This is true hell. 8 ball. Gotta be extra careful with these. No! No, no, no. Wait. Do I even need to use... Wait. I don't even need to push the 8 ball. Wait, I don't even need to push the 8 ball. Duh. There is... I don't even need... Wow, I wasted the extra credits for nothing. I didn't even need to push the ball. I'm stupid. I may be stupid. I'm just stupid. I'm just actually stupid. Let's just take a look at the Vim cakes. That's what we got. Sacred Gato. Are the... Yeah, okay. The poem themselves. Got a Coke. Got a Rainbow Octoling. But the things... The poems themselves are the same. Oh boy. Oh man. Inkjet. Yo, inkjet time. I need a drink. Hold on, I need a drink. All right. All right. Oh no. Okay, this is not so bad. This ain't so bad. Uh-oh. You know what? Screw it. Who needs to deal with all those guys? Let's just go straight to the goal. Yay, first try. Who needs to deal with all those guys anyways? It's fine. Who needs to deal with all those platforms? Let's just go straight to the end. Oh, yeah, we got the chat logs available now. Are they the same as the base game? Let's see. Oh, yeah, this guy's here. Yes. Okay. Yeah, the same, okay. What's this? Evil Octoling? It's just evil Octoling, okay. 8 ball, oh no, 8 ball. Baller, limited time. All right, well, let's go do this one. Let's do it. Okay, this is a free level. Sorry, this is a... That is indeed evil, an evil octoling. Are you invincible? Okay, you know what? Oh god, there's so many of are they Roblox? Are they Roblox characters? Yeah, they're Roblox characters. They are okay. Okay, they appear to be invincible. They appear to be invincible Roblox characters. Okay. Yeah, those are definitely. Yeah, let's just ignore them. It's fine. They're just gonna try to push me. Okay. Oh, gee. Okay. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We have time. Fine, it's fine, it's fine. It's fine, it's fine. Alright. Also, this is indeed a level. This is indeed a level, alright. Where are all the boxes? Alright, where are the boxes? Is there anything? Can I climb the walls here? Heck. How do I get up there? Okay, there's a box over there. There's boxes here. I don't think I'm supposed to be getting up there anyways, so it's fine. Can you not? Ma'am? Oh. Yeah, I spent way too much time looking. So I actually wanted to look around the level because it's a kind of interesting level. I wasted too much time that time. That's actually a pretty interesting level. Besides, it doesn't really matter. It doesn't really matter. We have unlimited number of. I'm being pushed. Uh-oh. No. I'm being pushed into a corner. God damn it. Oh, thank you. Thank you for helping me blow that box. Sure. Oh god, there's so many of them right now. How many of them? There's like four of them. Yeah, there's four of them all shooting at me right now. Yep. What? Okay, cool. Check you up here first. Ah, god damn it! Let me do that. I keep wasting my explosions. I need to not. Alright, there's three more. Where are they? Oh, no. I thought I blew that one. But I saw it. I swear I blew that one up. Hi, SpongeBob. Hi, SpongeBob. He's just casually sitting here. With Korean letters behind him. I don't know where the last two are. This level's interesting. Just SpongeBob just casually sitting here. Oh, okay. Okay then. Just going casual. Why? Why? Please, please, let me climb. Why? Why? Let me climb, please. God damn it! Let me climb! Let me hit the top. I at least want to go to the top to see. I at least want to go to... Why is that enemy? Why is that your color? Why is that your color? What? No, let me up! Jeez! At least is to try to spot where all of them are. That's one. All right, we got two. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six, seven, eight, nine. Where's one more? 10. Is that 10? Is that all of them? All right, let's restart then. All right, I think. Okay. I think I spotted them all. I think I have spotted them all. So let's restart and do this. Ah, damn it. I keep waiting. It's so hard to tell how much health these boxes have. Me up, please. Why? Why would you push me down? Actually, you know, it just makes me wonder if they made these guys invincible. If the mod made these guys invincible, or are they just is Inner Agent 3 just immune to specials? Oh, there's one. I see one behind there. Oh jeez, how do I get there? How do I get up there? No, please let me up. Let me up. Collision is the collision on these pencils are weird. The collision of these pencils are weird. Okay, I think I might have to restart here. I feel like the damage of these. I feel like the health of these boxes are so inconsistent. Momentum is my enemy. Momentum is my enemy. Yeah. Why would you push me? Yeah, it took too long on this. It's fine. Let's actually grab this one first. No, please stop. Please stop. Please stop pushing me. Please stop pushing me. Stop pushing me. Oh, I didn't grab that one yet. Shoot. Why? Oh, I hate this. Stop. Why would you push me? Oh, I hate knockback. Knockback is the worst. Stop pushing me! Stop. Stop it. Stop it. Stop. Stop. Why? Oh, there's another. Huh. I didn't realize there was another gusher there, though. I don't think it's... Don't know how... Maybe I should actually... If I fail this, I should try using that gusher, maybe. Oh. I think we got this. Is this a jerry can? Is this supposed to be a jerry can? One left. Right there. Stop pushing me! Stop it! No. Why? 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 Why does knockback exist? Why does knockback exist? Who invented knockback? Yeah, I'm Newton. I blame Newton for this. God damn it, why'd you have to go and invent force? God damn it, Isaac Newton, why'd you have to go and invent force? Why'd you have to go and invent force? Why'd you go. No, not Oxen's cat. Why'd you have to go and invent and physics? We were perfectly fine without physics. Why'd you have to go and invent physics? No, go, go, go. All right, wait. What? What? Alright, you know what? That's one less. You know what? That's fine. That's one less Roblox to deal with. Alright. God damn it. Get up. Up. Alright, let's not touch. Just don't touch the ball. The box, I mean. Don't touch the box. Just don't run straight into the box. We can just blow it up next to it. Is that... What did we just get? Oh, hi, Chopper. I just saw Chopper in the background. In the background. I didn't really pay attention to the background. I saw there was a SpongeBob. I saw maybe some Barbies. I think though, and then there was Chopper. And then we saw Chopper at the end. Oh, we're gonna get our bonus points now. Excuse me. Excuse me. For opening the new line. Yay, thank you. I know we're gonna need it. We're definitely gonna need it. Let's finish off the A line, I guess. Octoling Station. Oh no. 5 minutes. This sounds like pain. This sounds like pain. Just from judging from the name, this already sounds like it's gonna be pain. We have 5 minutes. What is this? Go with roller. At least there's no, well, there's no fee at least. Oh, hey, it's Bluefin. Yo, oh God, the lag. Oh God, the lag. Oh God, the lag. It's Bluefin. Yo, Bluefin. Oh God, the lag. Oh God, why it's so laggy. Oh, why is it so laggy? Oh God, help, help. All right, where are the next ones? All right. I have to go on both sides because Bluefin. You know what? Yo, let's just go in a loop. Let's go in a loop. Oh, can I not go up here? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, the frames. The lag. Can I not go up? No, I can. Okay. Why is it so laggy? Help, why is it so laggy? Actually, there's actually no time limit. It said 5 minutes, but there's actually no time limit. So I think we can, yeah, we can take our time. There's no time limit because there was no fair gate. Oh, jeez. They can't help you. Indeed, they can't. I mean, they can help me by putting me out of my misery. How do I get up there? What? How do I get up there? Wait, how do I get that one? How do I get that one? How do I get that one? What? How am I supposed to get that one? How the heck am I supposed to get this one? I can't reach it. Help. You know, let's just go get the, well, let's go. It's annoying that these guys respawn. Hi. Oh, bye. There's armor here. Hey, armor. Armor meta, let's go. Ow. Okay. We're fine. It's fine. We're okay. Oh, did you just fall in the water and die? Good job. Final checkpoint. How am I supposed to get that one? You just fall off and die. Good job. I think I don't know how to shoot after dodge rolling. How am I supposed to get that one? Oh, that's how. Just like in the first game story mode. Oh, there's that secret jump pad built under the grates. Hey. That's where you. I remember that. That's where you got the sunken scroll in one of the single player levels in the first game. Hey, yo, we got a full stack. We got cats. We have cats. Yo, cats. Sexy gato. Scared gato. Sexy gato. Gato 2. Cat. Okay. All right. Let us, there's no escape. Oh no. Choose your way and get to the goal. That's, oh boy. Oh boy. You know what? We can at least complete the first line today. Maybe we can complete one line a week. I don't know. Hey, there's no fair gate here. All right, let's go, Bamboobler, Bambooba. I keep trying to squid surge up the walls. Oh, sniper. I keep trying to squid surge up the walls, but I can't because, you know. Oh God. Oh, what is this? What the hell is this? What the hell is this? All right, let's go the other way. You know what? Let's try going the other way instead. Oh, I'm being fired at. I'm being shot at. Let's wait until he stops firing. All right. Oh God. Oh God. This will work. Oh God, it's interagent. Oh God, it's Agent 3. Okay, okay, they fell down. They fell down. It's fine. It's Roblox. It's Roblox Agent 3. Oh, okay, bye. Okay, bye. Have fun down there. Oh God, why did... Why did I jump? Why did I decide to jump forward while he was shooting? Oh God, okay. There's nowhere to refill ink here. Check those corners. Check those corners. As Captain Price would say. Check those corners. Alright, which way? Let me see... What's that? Key? I guess we gotta go this way anyways. Because key. Oh. Okay, cool. Thanks. Nope. Oof. Okay. That checkpoint. How generous. Okay, we're good. We're good. Up. Oh, jeez. Let me heal. Let's heal. Where'd they go? Did they fall off? Did they all fall off? I'll take it. You know what? I'll take it. I think they all fell off. Good job. The AI doesn't know how to handle edges. The AI doesn't know how to edge. Oh God. Okay, we're okay. Nice. Oh, jeez, there's snipers over there. Cool. I think there's definitely a problem here. Oh man, I think there's definitely a problem. I need to look at- I think there's definitely a problem with the... The bottomless pits. I think I need to look into that. To the endless falling. That's that sucks. I really need to look into the endless pits of death. I need to look into if it's intentional or not. Because, yeah. That's not exactly ideal, falling endlessly, and the only option is to reset the level. We're not gonna bother going that way this time. It's just a few extra eggs. Reset your vision. Good job. Good boy. Oh, geez. Not this again. I hate this. Why? Why can't you just kill me? You should. Why didn't you just kill me? Man. Why can't they just kill me you instead of making me fall? I'm gonna go grab this key because we almost definitely need this key for something later. Oh, parkour is pain. Why? Why don't you jump when I tell you to? Why does my jump button never respond? Why is it that my jump button never responds when I press jump? Why are you like this? Why are you like this? How are you supposed to, I think you can, I know you can't, you definitely can squeeze through, but ow. You definitely can just squeeze, you definitely, if you're patient enough, you can definitely squeeze through that, but get squeezing through while getting shot at? I don't think so. Trying to squeeze through while getting shot at is definitely, most definitely not ideal. You little shit. Really? No, do not. Do not miss. Why did you miss? Why did you miss? I did not tell you to miss. I really need to look into the not dying and when I fall thing, cuz yeah. I'll just I hate parkour. I'm so bad at it. I hate it. Why? Okay, let's see. Okay. So falling infinitely is definitely not intentional. I just looked at the mod page. I just looked in the mod page just to see, to look at the infinite falling. Apparently, I think there was one, that was, because it seems like it's only required for like two levels. So yeah. So I think what I gotta do is remove that, the no death zones hack. Because as the mod for two levels require a no death zones hack. And I guess I just gotta remove, only put that in when I'm accessing those levels. Maybe I should do that. Maybe I should just go do that now. Just remove that. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go do that now. So I'm gonna have to close out the game, and then I am gonna go. I'm gonna go try to fix it real quick. I need to remove my Switch from the. I need to remove this my Switch from the. From the dock. I need to remove my Switch from the dock to do this. All right, hold on. Let's see. We have patches in two. Okay, let me just. Okay. And then I just need to, I guess I just need to put that patch in, put the patch in when I reach those levels. Let's see, which levels? Okay. There's like. There's a level and a boss, which. Okay. There is a level and a boss. Oh, I've already done that. I've already done one of those levels. Apparently, one of the levels that requires the no death zone tax X is one I've already completed, which is, I think it was the one with the fancy level. The fancy, with that fancy level and all the boxes. So that's nice. Anyways, the other one is. No idea. But yeah, I think. Anyways, that should be done now. So let me just. Okay, so that should work now. Okay. Let's see, there are. I don't know what the other one is. Okay, it seems like it's not. Okay, so from looks of it, it's actually the Rainbow Expansion doesn't cover the entire Metro map, so we don't. So yeah, I'm just looking at the map right now. But I can't see. I'm trying to identify which one is the other or what level that requires the hack. They said it was one of the bosses, but I can't see which one it is. Can't find which one it is, but I don't think it's anytime soon. But anyways, we're not gonna be dealing with it today, so yeah. Yeah, it was this one. It was this one that required the fancy level with the boxes and the baller. So now we should actually die when we fall, which is good. We can test it out now. And we should be able to test it out now. Whee! Yay! Yay! Yay, we can die again! Yay, being able to die is. Never. Just being able to die. Yay, I can die! The only thing said by said at only people who, how many people who have actually said that? Immortal people, I guess. I can die again. Oh, you die. Oh, actually, that's actually interesting design. Because of the way this works, this means that... Because of the way it works, that we don't have to pass through a fair gate. We only have to pay the test fee again if we want to restart. We only have to pay a test fee if we want to restart from a checkpoint, right? Yeah, we have to pay the test fee if we want to restart from checkpoint. But if we restart the entire level, we don't have to pay the fee. Okay. You know, yeah, that's actually a pretty cool design. Yeah, that's actually a pretty cool design. Oh, jeez. Okay, but I like how if Agent 3 falls off, I still get the points for killing them. Or if any of the enemies fall off, you still get the points for killing them. But yeah, I want to restart there anyways, because since I already wasted that one on life testing if death works. But this time, if I fail again, I'm definitely gonna restart. Cool. I love it when they shoot me mid jump. It's so fair. It's so much fun when they shoot me mid jump. It's fair. It's fun. Can you not? I love it when my character decides not to jump. Even though I press the jump button, it's great. I need to paint the sides of the car. Why? I did not tell you to go. Why did you fall off? I did not say to fall off. Shush. Who asked? Who asked? I press jump! I'm fine. I'm not mad at all. Cool. Okay. Cool. Hit it! Come on, hit it! Jeez. I'm No, not at all. Guy. Okay, I need ink. Need ink. Yep. Good thing I grabbed that key. Okay, hold on. I need ink. Let me get some ink. Refill ink, please. Oh, there's no checkpoint here. Okay. Just don't fall off. Actually. No, we gotta go up here. This way. We'll go up this way. Checkpoint? Doko? No checkpoint? Oh boy. Let me just, get a full tank. Oh, of course, there's octolings too. Oh, bye. Well, there were octolings. Past tens. Nice. There's a big vault here. We need a key. I think the key is probably all the way on the, at the end there. No checkpoint. Is pretty... Monka S. No checkpoint is pretty... It's pretty scary. Come on. Okay, fine. Just kill yourself. I'm fine with that. If you want to kill yourself, then I'm fine with that. Wait, what? Where's the key? Down there. You. Oh, jeez, they respawned. Okay, we're fine. Everything's okay. Everything is okay. Open up. Another one? Are you serious? Oh, I'm so stressed out right now. Where's the other key? There's another one. Where? I already got this one. Where's the other one? Oh, there. I see it. There. These guys just keep... See it. Whew, got it. Another one. There! How are you? Oh no. Oh no, what is this? What the hell is this? I see it. Oh no. Oh no. I can climb on the wall. Oh my! I can't paint. There's not enough wall. Can't reach the wall. I can't paint the wall. I can't paint the wall enough. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do here? I can't paint the wall enough, and there's no checkpoint. There's no checkpoint. Oh no. Yeah, I can't paint the wall enough. How am I supposed to get that? I can't reach the wall. I can't reach the wall. Okay. Whew. Now what? All right. I think this should. Oh, I think. Okay. All right. Please. 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 Whew. Okay. We made it. We made it. Oh. Please don't tell me there's another one. Okay. What is... Is the jump pad down there? No. Inkjet. I see. I see what they want me to do. I only have... Oh, the inkjet doesn't respawn. I only have one shot at this. Oh, no. I only have one chance. Because that inkjet is not respawning. I literally have one chance. You guys gonna respawn again? No? Don't fuck up. I'm trying. I think if I might be able to just go over the wall. Yeah. Woo! Okay. Yay! Whew. Stress. Stress level 100. Alright, let's do this last one. That's a torture! 8 balls!
Oh no.
8 ball. 8 ball. Alright, let's... Last one. Let's just do one. This last one. Now on the stream. Or maybe not. Or maybe not, depending on how it goes. But, oh no. 8... Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Let's just go with the pro. Okay, this one we actually have to pay. We'll get 5 lives. Do not touch my ball. Just let's kill all of them first. Ouch. Good job. I'm gonna die. Pro tip, don't get hit by bomb. Don't get hurt by don't die to bombs. Pro tip. I just threw the ball in the middle of the area. Of the arena. And hope I'm just hoping it doesn't get launched into Narnia. I don't know why I said it. Oh jeez. Oh, curling bomb rush. I don't know why I said Narnia. Okay. That's now. All right. Now let's clear. All right. More like being launched into the back rooms. More like it's gonna be launched into the back rooms. Alright, just careful. Fine. Slow and steady. Slow and steady. Here's the ball. Okay. Where do we want to launch it? Let's launch it this way. Maybe I should have launched it on from a different. I can't reach him. I cannot reach these guys. Cannot reach these snipers. I'm going back. Let's just go back for now. Fine, the ball is fine. I can't reach the snipers. Okay, I can burst bomb them. How is he still alive? Ah, god damn it. Oh, that's a waste. Oh, come on. I need to reach him with the bomb. But also, god damn it, really? Come on! Let me refill my ink, please. Can you leave me alone? Let me kill your friend. Okay, why is there please let me kill your friend. I need you to let me kill your friend. Why? How'd that miss? That was the exact same angle that I threw before. Why? He's missing. How many bombs is this guy supposed to take? What? How'd that hit me? How did that hit me? Can you let me heal? How did that hit me? How are these shots hitting me? How many bombs are you gonna take, my guy? Where'd the ball go? Oh, jeez. Dude, how many bombs are you gonna take? I've thrown like 20 bombs at you. Why do they heal? Why do enemies heal? Enemies should not be able to heal. Dude, why did the second bomb miss when I threw it exactly the same as the first one? Why are my bombs just randomly changing their ballistic characteristics? Die already! Jeez! Why won't you die? Finally! Jeez, finally this guy's dead. We've been dead ages ago. Why won't you die? You don't have nanomachines. I'm pretty sure you don't have nanomachines. Pretty sure the answer is not now, jeez. The stamps. Stamps. Alright, I need cover. Hey. Where'd you come from? Shh. It's those little bastards in his ink, yes. Of course, since it's black ink, it's impossible to see. Ow! How did you hit me? How many bombs are you gonna take? Ah, damn it, how did that miss? Heal, heal, heal now! Come on, how many bombs are you gonna take? How many bombs are you gonna take? Why? How? I'm throwing like 5 burst bombs one after another and somehow he doesn't die. How many bombs? How is that hitting me? How did you hit me? How the hell did you even come close to hitting me? I was moving so much. I was moving so much. How did you ever even come close to hitting me? I was miles away from that bomb, excuse you. I don't know how these guys hit me. Don't know how these guys even come close to hitting me. I was like moving everywhere. Chickens. A chicken. I think if I don't get on this attempt, I'm just gonna stop it up for today. No, 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 no! Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? That's such bullshit. How did you fit in that tiny hole? That is such bullshit. Come on. That is... How did the ball fit in that tiny hole? Little chicken? No chicken. Oh! Cool, cool, cool. I was miles away from... I love it when how bombs can kill you from miles away. From just miles away. 8 ball levels pain. No, no, no! Don't you dare. Don't you dare. No, 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 no! Who gave you permission to fall? Okay, I'm done. Why did the ball fall? I did not say the ball all could fall. Why? All right, well, I'm gonna end the stream here for today. I'm gonna end it here for today. Yeah. We'll continue this next week. Yeah, I'm gonna go now. Thank you for coming. Yeah. The struggles are real, yep. Yeah, I need to go eat something. I'm hungry. What? So I have a thought. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to experiment with something and try it out and see if it works next week. So I'm going to go now. Thank you for coming out. I go now. Bye, stream.